Hello dear student, good morning. How are you? I hope you all are good with your family. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about man and computer, the additional stories from the textbook. So today I am going to discuss with you the story of the magic window for the fourth time.
Happy life too, as he is very different
Village, that means it is a small place. Once upon a time, there was a village named Thamrapalli. What is the village name? Thamrapalli. The village name was Thamrapalli, and it was surrounded by a thick forest that was called tall hills and very big hills and flowing streams, the rivers. It was surrounded by thick forest, tall hills and flowing streams. Flowing streams, that means Haripa Neeru. Okay, so flowing streams and thick forest, tall hills. The Thamrapalli, the village, was surrounded by thick forest, tall hills and flowing streams. They lived a farmer by name Venkata Subba. What is his name? Venkata Subba. What is the name of farmer? Farmer, that means Raita. So the village name was Thamrapalli. It was surrounded by thick forest, tall hills and flowing streams. Chirag is the main role from this story. So Venkata Subba's surname was Chirag. Where they were living? They were living in Thamrapalli. The Thamrapalli was surrounded by thick forest, tall hills and flowing streams. He loved his friends and his friends loved him. The Chirag was very loved to his friends, and also his friends loved him. He used to play different games with his friends, Jolly Joggy. Who are the friends? Yes, Jolly Joggy. Active Warner. Crazy Christopher. Lovely Lily. So dear student, here lovely, crazy, active, jolly, these are called adjectives. Okay, so these are the titles of his friends. Jolly Joggy, he is famous as Jolly Joggy, and Active Honor, and Christopher as famous as Crazy Christopher, and Lily, she was lovely. So it shows speciality of their friends. And next one. Once he had a fever and became very ill. Who had a fever? The Chirag had a very fever. Took fever and he became sick. And he had spent all day in bed. The doctor suggested to Chirag, you take rest. That means you had rest. He was hospitalized. So he died. Sometimes he is lying on bed only. He was taking rest. Unable to move because he was suffering from fever. He became ill. So he is taking rest. He was ill and he is not able to move. His friends were not allowed to come near him. His friends also not allowed to meet him. So they don't come to their home. And he suffered greatly and spent his days very sad, because he was very active boy. He spent his time to play different games with his friends. But when he was became ill, he didn't move. He can't able to move and he can't go to school. Every day he spent his time on his bed because he is not able to move. So he is taking rest. He was very sad. Next one. There was a match he could to expect looking out of the window. He only every time spent his time looking out of the window. He sits inside the window and looking out. strange, vichitra. He saw a strange shape at the window. It was a peacock eating a roti. The peacock, is this possible, dear friend? Can peacock eat roti? No, it only eat peanuts. But here, the peacock eating roti. This is the one of the magical and strange image. Who looked at the window? Yes, the cheetah looked out of the window. The what is the first scene? The first scene is peacock eating a roti. It was peeled. That means it was crisp. Through the open window, it came to near the window and it was crisp. Also, it was busy eating roti. And also, it said to Chira, "Good afternoon, Chira." Turned around and clapped. It came and stand beside of the window and "Hi, Chira. Good afternoon." Said that and went back. The peacock eating a roti was the strange first picture. Of course, Chira was very surprised. I also surprised. You also surprised. Can peacock eat roti? No, it's not possible. Can peacock talk? It can speak? No, the peacock can't speak. So it is just an imagination. Okay. So Chira was very surprised to see this image. Was still trying to work out what had happened. He can't know. He can't understand what had happened here. What is going here? So on the second day, he saw a monkey covering its waist using a piece of cloth and busy blowing up the window. Yes, the monkey was wearing a different color cloth, and the monkey is busy in blowing up a window. Blowing up a balloon. The monkey was very busy in blowing up a balloon. Next one. At first, Chira wondered at what he had seen. He was wondered. He was surprised. Monkey wearing cloth and it was blowing up a balloon. Peepi Muttaritu. It's not possible. So he was surprised. And he continued to see more and more crazy looking animals out of the window. They were very looking. Different types of animals doing different work. And he doing crazy looking animals out of his window. He saw. He burst out laughing. So he laughed. When he saw the different types of images out of his window, he was very happy. He feeling very happy and he was laughing. On the third day, he saw a pig beating drums. Third day, pig beating drums. Pig beating drums using drum sticks. Using drum sticks and dancing. Yes, on the third day, pig was beating drums. Like that, pig was beating drums using drum sticks and also dancing. It was dancing like that and it was beating drum sticks. On the fourth day, he saw an elephant jumping up and down. What he had seen on the fourth day? Shall I write here? Yes. On the fourth day, the elephant jumping up and down. Jumping up and down and poking its trunk into the window. Trunk into the window. He tried to poking. He tried to poking his trunk into the window. Then suddenly, na, kitki wala ka bada bade. Thirustike try maarta. It was trying to poking his trunk into the window, and it was jumping up and down. The next day, he saw a dog wearing a pair of glasses and talking about nothing except politics. What's the meaning of politics? Politics, that means Rajakiya. Politics, Rajakiya. Dear student, is this possible? No. The dog can't speak. It's only barking. But here, dog was trying to talk.
Bag, and they all are showed to different types of things to
Hira. Inside the bags were all the fancy dresses and shoes. What I have?
Yes,
fancy dresses and shoes. Different types of fancy dresses like peacock dress, monkey dress, and pig dress, dog dress, elephant dress. So they all are hiding fancy dresses and different things and suits in their bags. So when the Chira requested to his friends, they all are showed different types of clothes and fancy dresses to Chira. They used it to these to cheer Chira up. Why they are using? Yes, they are using these things to cheer up to Chira. Why? The Chira was very ill. He was very unhappy in his family. Why? Because he can't go to school. So every day he spent his time in his bedroom. And he is taking rest on his lying on his bed. Only he spent his time looking out of the window. So he was very worried about these things. So their friends, who are the friends? Anand, Jogi, Christopher and Lily all made a plan for cheer up to cheer up. They wear different types of fancy dresses and suits and things. They come and dance in front of Chira out of the window. And when the Chira saw the different strange pictures, he was very happy and loved. Okay, so they all are using these fancy dresses and suits to cheer up the Chira. And from the day, our Chira was always joyful. He was very happy too, because his friends very loved him. His friends showing very care to him. So he was very happy. He was very joyful. He actively participated in all activities. Besides, he tried to make his friends lead a happy life too. Yes, he leading a happy life with his friends. Okay? Yes. I hope, dear student, you all are understood this story. The magic window, that means enchantment window. That means it was a jadu kitki. Okay. So, what is the name of the village? The name of the village was Tamrapalli. How was the village?
Yes.
Locate the place of the Tamrapalli. It was surrounded by flowing streams, tall hills and also thick forest. Who is lived in Tamrapalli? Chira and Venkateswara. Venkateswara was a farmer. Yes. What is the name of the Venkateswara son? The Venkateswara son name was Chira. Who are the friends? Jolly Jolly, Active Honor, Crazy Christopher and Lovely Lily. And what is the first scene? The Chira had seen out of his window the peacock eating a roti, and it is pleased to good afternoon Chira and went back. Second day, he saw monkey is busy in blowing up a balloon in wearing a different color clothes. Third day, pig beating drums using drumstick and dancing. And fourth day, the elephant jumping up and down, and it is trying to poke in his trunk into the window. And the fifth day, the dog wearing a cooling glass, and also it is talked about politics. So these are the strange pictures he had seen out of his window. Okay. Yes, dear friend, finally the Chira was very happy with his friends. The friends also helping to him leading a happy life, and also he also leading a happy life with his friends. They all are playing happily. They all are playing very happily in school. Okay, dear student, I hope you all understood this story. This is an only activity based story. You are trying to read this story with a great pronunciation in your home. Okay? And you are trying to make